Chicago is a disaster. The mayor is saying, don't come in. The mayor is telling us not to come in. At some point, we can void that if we have to, but we may have to at some, because it's out of control. I assume she's saying that for political reasons. I think it's negative political reasons. She's a Democrat. I'm going to be nice. She's a Democrat. She's making a big mistake. People are dying in Chicago and other cities, and we can solve the problem. They have to ask us, but we can solve the problem.
Why was it President Obama's fault in 2016? You credited it as
because him. President Obama was invited in, and he did a poor job. President Obama could have gone into Chicago. He could have solved the problem, and he didn't. In our case, they don't want us in. We can solve the problem very easily. We're equipped with the best equipment, the best people. And you see what we're doing. I mean, Portland was coming down. It was busting at the seams. And we went in and protected all the federal buildings. Those federal buildings are totally protected. And we had to do that. And Portland's a very different place than Chicago. But Chicago should be calling us, and so should Philadelphia and Detroit and others, to go in and really help them. Because when you're losing many people a weekend, many, many people, you see the same numbers as I do. When you're losing these people, they should call us and they should say, come on in. And it's incredible to me, but they're not doing it. At some point they will. At some point we may have no other choice but to go in.